Besides the athleticism, one of the greatest things taking place at the NFL Combine this weekend has been the constant talk and support of St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital by NFL Network's Rich Eisen. Former Lions head coach and current analyst Steve Mariucci donated $5,000 and then challenged the current coaches to donate as well. Apparently, Lions head coach Matt Patricia did so, and while we don't know the amount, according to Eisen, it was very generous.